First period, game number one against the Everblades, February 4th. Coach's wife is in the house. They move in. Everblades control it right off the faceoff, but it's won back by Cunningham. Cunningham charges ahead. He's got a step down the left side. He's got Gersh behind him, I believe. He moves in. He walks in. He shoots. It's in the pads, and it's frozen. Cunningham with a good step right from the start. All right. Teams move in for the faceoff. McEwen moves in. It's got Cunningham on his left, Gersh on his right. He drops it back. Controlled by Gersh to the point to Kuba. Back to Gersh. McEwen's on the point with him. Shift around and comes back to Kuba at the point and puts it in deep. It's going to go down the red line. Gersh has it. Gersh goes behind the net with it. Gersh looks. He gets it to Cunningham behind that. Cunningham makes a move. He's got McEwen in front. Can he get it to him? He's going to miss the pass. It's going to go the length of the ice, and Thede will have to chase. Thede goes back. Garon corrals it and puts it on his left to Thede. Thede's going to charge up, but it's going to be a giveaway in the zone. It's going to come in front, but a nice play by Kuba. Stops a man. Now Thede has it again. He moves it to Comiskey, and it's going to come around, and Rooney's going to charge ahead on the left side. Rooney's got Tucker going to the net. Can he get it to him? It's in. It's knocked away to the corner. Comiskey throws it to the point to McDonald. McDonald gets it to Rooney. Rooney on his backhand goes to the net. Rooney in the corner. Rooney's going to handle the puck. It's in the ref's feet. Comiskey's over there battling with him. Lemanski and McDonald at the points. McDonald's going to chase on the left point, and he's able to keep it in momentarily. And it's going to be a little dead zone behind the benches today, in front of the benches. And the Everblades try to move it out, but they can't get out. Puck goes in deep, and the lines go for a change. Thompson comes on. Gersh comes on. And they're going to throw it down deep to Rooney. Rooney's going to cycle. Rooney's going to go to the circle. He's going to look. He spins. Rooney in the circle. He's going to walk in. He's hooked. Nothing called. And now Comiskey is going to throw it back down low. Comes back to Thompson. Thompson's going to shoot it down low. And now Zamansky's going to come off. Cavalcante comes on. Kapler comes on. And Cavalcante fresh. It's going to come over. Kapler just off the bench. He's going to corral it. He's going to get it over to Cavalcante. Cavalcante is going to move up the left side. Cavalcante makes a toe drag but can't get to the middle. And it's going to go around to the side. They're going to try to move it up the thing. Kapler's going to chase it down in his own zone. Kapler's going to go behind the net with it, and he's going to reverse and come back out. He's going to look and get it up the corner, but it's deflected back down deep. He cooks it over to Gersh. Gersh is going to have it, but it's going to come to the point. They throw it in. It's off Garon. Kapler puts it back off the sideboards. It goes to the halfboards to Gersh. Gersh throws it across to Cavalcante. Cavalcante is going to move in. And they're going to be offsides. All right, Everblades control. They move into the zone. They dump it. They're going to chase after it. It comes to Kuba in the corner. Kuba's able to get it free. Can McEwen get it out? He does. McEwen's going to exit on the right side and move up to center red. He dumps it in from center red. Puck goes in deep behind the net. Cunningham forechecks in after. It's going to come to the point. Can Thede keep it in? Thede will shoot it, and it's over the net. Not by much. It's going to come back, and Tucker has it. Tucker gets it. Tucker's going to move in on the right side. He's got Cunningham going to the net. Tucker's going to move. Curl, reverse speed, and he's going to put it back down deep to Cunningham. Cunningham is going to fight for it. He pulls it out along the corner. He's going to look. He moves the circle. He shoots. It's loose, but they're going to clear it. It's going to go the length of the ice. I don't think they're going to give him icing. Feed's going to be too fast. They do call it, and we'll get it back a face-off in the other zone. All right, 8:56 left in the first. scoreless tie here. They drop the puck. It comes to McDonald at the left point, and the Blades are going to charge ahead on the right side. So Mansky's on him. They get a shot off, though. Garon is going to cover it with his paw, and we'll have a frozen play. Drop the puck. It's knocked out. Can Gersh get to it? Rooney's chasing after it. Ooh, just out of the reach. They're going to get it out of the zone. They're going to have to reset. Kaminsky's got it, but he'd be offside. Rooney's going to try to get it. It's going to come back. McDonald chases out there in his own zone. Comes out to the point. The Blades are going to get it back down low. Now McDonald does battle in the corner. Comes free. They're going to push it ahead. Rooney's got it, but he can't get ahead with it. Kaminsky's going to get it back to Rooney. Rooney's going to dump it in. They're going to go for a change. Kapler and Thompson come in with cable downs. Cavalcante and Gersh is still out there, but he'll be coming off. They knock it aside. Comes to the half boards on the right. Blades throw it across. They got a man there. But it's going to bounce off, and Gersh is going to try to center it, but it's intercepted, and the Blades storm back in on the right side. They come down the middle. They shoot it. It's going to go into the corner. Kapler's going to chase after it. It's going to be down below. Cable Downs has it behind the net. Cable Downs is going to come out. He tries to pass it to Cavalcante, but he loses an edge. Puck's going to go Thompson. Thompson has it down below the red line. They try to come it out. It's on the Cavalcante's hands. Cavalcante is going to throw it across to Gersh. Gersh is going to move it in. And now there's a offsides, I believe. Scorpions win it back. It comes to Thied. He puts it over to Kuba. Kuba's going to put it up the middle. Hits Cunningham. Cunningham's going to try to shoot it, but it gets deflected into the far corner. Cunningham's going to reverse, come back to Thied at the point. Thied's going to try to move the center with it. It's on the blue line. He puts it in. It's deflected nicely by McEwen, I believe, but it couldn't find a home. Now it's going to come to McEwen behind the net. He's got Cunningham moving to the front. McEwen's going to move to the half boards. He's got Thied at the point. He's going to throw it to Thied. Thied's going to try to one-time it, but he misses. But it's going to come to Cunningham. Cunningham in the corner gets it back to Kuba. Kuba's going to shoot it. It's deflected. Ooh, just wide. It's going to come to McEwen on the half board. He's going to keep it in. The man goes down. And now Thied's going to have to retreat. It's up the middle. Kuba cuts it off. And he's going to turn it to Thied. Thied goes back into the center. It's going down low. And he's going to put it off the glass into his own bench. And that'll stop play for a defensive end zone faceoff. Drop the puck. It's won by Kaminsky into the deep corner. McDonald tries to move it behind. It gets to Zelmanski. Zelmanski puts it up front off the corner. Can Gersh come out with it? He does. He's got 3-on-2 if they hurry, but it's just out of reach of Rooney. Should be on net. I think they're going to cover it. I don't think there was going to be icing, but it was on net, so that'll wave it off. But the goalie covers it. We'll have a faceoff. Kaminsky, nice faceoff win. Gets it to McDonald. It's just out of the zone. He's going to have to reset. And it's going to be one back, and they're going to break away. The Everblades storm ahead with it. They're going to walk in on net, and the backhand shot misses wide. Never got the shot off. Good attempt of a back check by Zelmanski to hopefully rush that play. It's going to come back down. Across the slot with it. Everblade still control. Now Kaminsky has it behind the net. Can Kaminsky get around? He's got a man cutting up. It's Rooney. He skates up with it. Still has Rooney. Can't get it to him. And now he moves in. It's going to be offsides. All right. We'll make a line change here. Thompson, Kapler, Gabriel Downs, Cavalcante, and Tucker come in. They drop the puck. It's going to be knocked in on the back end by Cavalcante. Can he get it? Oh, he had a man with him, but he just couldn't quite get the rush. Thompson's going to chase back after it. Kapler covers the net. Tucker, Gabriel Downs, and Cavalcante on the back check. It's going to come across. Kapler tries to knock it down, and it's going to be covered by Garon. Gabriel Downs moves in. Waves for Kapler up the circle. Kapler chips at it, but he can't get it quite out. And it's going to go back in. Kapler on the boards for it. He's going to have it in his skates. Gabriel Downs fighting with him. Kapler pushing at it, moving a man. The puck comes out. It comes to Gabriel Downs, but it comes in the front. They move it across to the point. Cavalcante on a man. They're going to throw it deep. It's going to go down behind the net. Thompson on it. It's going to come. Kapler chips at it. Kapler chips at it again. Runs over a man. And it's going to be off Kapler's skate. He tries to get it to Tucker. Tucker can't get it. Kapler hits it again. Can't get it out. It's going to come, but now Thompson can get it out. Thompson's going to move it ahead. It gets to Gabriel Downs. He pushes it ahead. Comes back, and now Kapler's going to have it. Kapler's going to turn and look up ice. Kapler's going to move through the defense and try to get it up. He's going to push it forward to Tucker, and they're going to push it in. Now feeds on. They're going to move it back to Kapler. Kapler's going to push it back on deep. He gets it down to Tucker. Tucker's going to spin with it on the half boards and try to throw it back deep. It comes to Cavalcante, who spins with it. He tries to throw it back, but it's going to come back to Kapler. He's going to have to chase after it. Kapler's going to look and fire it up the boards and come for a change. In comes Kuba with feed. It's going to come to Thede. Thede's going to push it up to Cunningham. Cunningham's going to push it across to McEwen. McEwen's going to dump it down to Cunningham. Cunningham's going to put it back to McEwen. McEwen's got a man at the point. It's going to come to Kuba. Can he keep it in? No, it's going to chip out. A three-on-one develops. Thede back. He's got three Everblades. Gersh trying to check back hard to make it a three-on-two. It's going to come across. And on the backhand, Garon with the leg save. Garon gets his pad across and makes another good save. And now they storm back, 2-on-2. It's going to be out of the reach of Cunningham. That's going to go for icing. They wave it off. Now the Blades attack. It's going to go up. It's going to be chipped away by Garon, the feed, up off the boards. It's going to come to the Everblades at the point. They're going to throw it back down deep. They got a man cut into the net. Scorpions off feed, skate, and behind the net. Kuba chases after it. Kuba's going to get to it, put it off the boards. It's going to be chipped around to Kuba. Kuba's going to move it off to Thede. Thede's going to push it around. It's going to come to Comiskey chasing after the end zone. He's going to control it. Comiskey's going to lose an edge and go into the boards. They're going to call a call. And now are they going to get a makeup call? No, just a tripping call. Scorpions will be on the power play at 2:22 of the first. '91 Comiskey. Welcome. I'm assuming that's Mr. Comiskey. All right, they dropped the puck. 1:30 on the power play. It's tried to be held in by Szymanski. Makes a nice play as the thing gets it over to McDonald. McDonald's going to shoot it. It's deflected by Rooney, but he can't get it in. Good save by the goalie on the Everblades. He comes back to Szymanski. He's going to move to the center. He's going to shoot it. Deflected. This time it's off. It comes to Comiskey. Comiskey tries to get it back. It's to Tucker. Tucker makes a spin move. He's going to walk along the half boards with it, get it to Comiskey. Comiskey's going to move up to the point and try to get it. Can he keep it in? It is. It's kept in on the blue line, just barely. It comes down to Rooney. McDonald on the left point. They're going to make a spin move at the half boards, and Rooney's going to move the circle. He's going to make a move in. He shoots, and it's wide and high. They put it back down low to Comiskey. 41 seconds left in the power play. And it's going to pop out, and they're going to ice it. They'll have to reset. Szymanski chases after it. He's got it on his back end. Rooney on. Thompson comes in. Szymanski goes behind the net with it. It's going to come to Rooney behind the net. Rooney's going to be up. He moves it back to Szymanski. Szymanski's going to mush it to Gersh. Gersh is going to throw him up. He's got Kaminsky with him. Szymanski moves in, or Gersh moves in. Gersh, oh, just from the slot, lost it off the edge of the stick. Now Cavalcante and Kapler join the play. 11 seconds left. The man moves around, but Kapler has him. It's on the backhand, and it's going to come out. It's going to go the length of the ice, but it won't be icing. They wave it off. Kaminsky comes off. He's replaced by Caber Downs. The puck goes up in the air and knocked down by the things. Caber Downs on the back check. It's going to go into the corner, and Thompson's going to come away with it. Thompson's going to try to get it deep. Does. Still fighting for it. And it's going to come around the corner. Kapler's going to try to hit a man. It's going to go back behind the thing, and they'll reverse it. Kapler chasing after. He gets to it. He fires around the cord, but he can't get it out. It's going to come to the point. They shoot it. It's deflected, but it comes to Cavalcante. He still can't get it out. It's on the blue line. Can they get it an inch? No. It's going to come to Thompson. He's going to ice the puck, but it's stopped at the red line. They're going to dump it back in. It's going to go down in front of Garon. He's going to move it. Thompson's going to come away with it. Thompson's going to look, and he's going to go up the right side. It's out of the reach of Kaminsky. I'm sorry, McEwen. And now it's going to go like ice, and that'll end the period. So that's the end of 1-0-0. We'll be back for the second period.